Hello, my dear children.
Good morning to all. Welcoming you all to our today's English class. Before that, we can go on to our COVID protocols. Be safe. Don't go outside unnecessarily. Always wash your hands frequently. Use sanitizers. Then drink plenty of water. Eat all your breakfast, lunch, and dinner on proper time. Okay. Then keep social distancing whenever you are going out. Wear mask properly. So, hope you will obey this and we can wish that everything will be fine soon. Okay, so now moving on to Swamiji's thoughts. Today's thought is, actions are the louder expression of thought. Actions means, nammal cheyna pravartikal, alle? Thought means, nammalde chintan. So actions are the louder expressions of thought means nammal endano chindikkunnathu alle nammalde thought illulla endano nammalde mind illulla endano adu pole aayirikkum nammal cheyna actions alle. So if we are thinking in a very good manner, all our actions will be good alle. Nammal nalla reethiyil chindikkunnavarannengil nammalde actions ella engane irikkum? Yes, it will be very good. And if we are thinking in a bad manner, in a bad way, hurting others, നമ്മൾ മറ്റുള്ളവരെ ഉപദ്രവിക്കുന്ന കാര്യങ്ങളും അവരെ വിഷമിപ്പിക്കുന്ന കാര്യങ്ങളുമാണ് ചിന്തിക്കുന്നതെങ്കിൽ അവർ ആക്ഷൻസ് വിൽ ബി വെരി റൂഡ് അല്ലേ, വളരെ മോശമായിരിക്കും. സോ ഓൾവേസ് തിങ്ക് ഓൺലി ഗുഡ് തിങ്സ്, ദെൻ ഓൾ യുവർ ആക്ഷൻസ് വിൽ ബി ഗുഡ്. അണ്ടർസ്റ്റുഡ്? ഓക്കെ, സോ നൗ വി കാൻ മൂവ് ഓൺ ടു അവർ ക്ലാസ്. ഇൻ അവർ ലാസ്റ്റ് ക്ലാസ് വാസ് ആക്ച്വലി ബേസ്ഡ് ഓൺ യുവർ റിവിഷൻ. Before the revision class, we studied, yes, a story named Lalu and Bill. Isn't it? Yes, actually we didn't finish it. Today we are going to learn the continuation part of that story. Are you ready for that? Okay, so all of you take your textbook. We can go on to the story. So we studied a story named Lalu and Bill. Isn't it? So once there lived a hen, and the hen had how many chicks? Two chicks, isn't it? Yes, the name of the first chick was Lalu and the name of the second chick was Pillu. Lalu was a red colored chick and Pillu was a yellow colored chick. Isn't it? Yes, Lalu loved all the red things but Pillu loved all the yellow things. And then Lalu then red color was all the red things. And for Pillu, yes, he loved all the yellow color things. So one day our Lalu was, yes, looking outside for food and he saw one red color thing on a plant. Alle cheriyile red color thing aanu kandu Lalu kandu. Lalu loved red color things. So what happened? Lalu ate that red color thing. What was that? It was a red chili. Was the result? Lalu began to scream. His mouth began to burn. And he was going to scream. So after that we studied. Can we move on to the next portion? Okay. So take your textbook. I will read it for you. Page number 35. Okay. Mother hen came running. Pillu came too. Pillu said, "I'll get something for you." Pillu brought a yellow laddu. Lalu gobbled up the laddu, his mouth stopped burning. Mother hen and Lalu kissed Pillu. So what happened? Mother hen came running. So mother and Pillu heard the crying sound of our Lalu. And Lalu karayunna ochchu kettu, mother hen and the Pillu. So mother hen came running. Pillu came to mother hen. Oodi oodi vannu, koodaanu vannu. Pillu said, I will bring something for you. Right? So, in order to avoid this burning feeling of Lalu, Pillu is going to take something for Lalu. Lalu take maatan endo oru saadhanam Pillu edukkan poi. Pillu brought a yellow laddu. What did Pillu brought? Pillu brought yellow laddu. Pillu don't know. Laddu. So the taste of the laddu is what? Is it spicy? No. Is it so salty? No. Then what is the taste of laddu? Madhuraana. Alle? So laddu gobbled up the laddu. Laddu endidu gobbled up. Gobbled up means we didn't eat. Laddu endidu laddu? We didn't eat. Laddu gobbled up the laddu. His mouth stopped burning. Endutti? Yes. Eriva theerthu. Alle? Madhuram kadikkumbo eriva koray. Alle? Nammude veettil nammal cheyyarundu. If we eat any spicy food to avoid that spicy feeling, that burning feeling, we will eat sugar. Panchasara vekkam. Ne? Like the same way, here also, Pilu gave laddu to Lalu in order to avoid the burning feeling. His mouth stopped burning. Mother hen and Lalu kissed Pilu. So both our mother hen and Lalu kissed Pilu. Why? Because yes, Pilu gave that yellow color laddu to Lalu. That's why his burning feeling has gone. And Lalu boy na thoru ne paar and help cheyathu Pilu aanu. Lalu ne help cheyathu Pilu help Lalu. Is that clear? Okay, I will read it once again for you. Just listen.
Lalu and Pilu. There was a hen. She had two chicks. Lalu and Pilu. Lalu was red. He loved red things. Pilu was yellow. He loved yellow things. One day, Lalu saw something on a plant. It was red. He ate it up. Oh no, it was a red chili. It was very hot. Lalu's mouth started burning. He screamed. Page number 35. Mother hen came running. Pilu came too. Pilu said, "I'll get something for you." Pilu brought a yellow laddu. Lalu gobbled up the laddu. His mouth stopped burning. Mother hen and Lalu kissed Pilu. The name of the writer is Vinita Krishna.
The story was based on two chicks. One there was a hen. And the hen had two chicks, Lalu and Pilu. Lalu loved red colored things. The color of Lalu was also red. Pilu loved yellow colored things. Pilu's color was yellow. One day, Lalu saw a red colored thing on a plant. And what happened? Lalu ate it up. He screamed because of the burning feel in his mouth. And what happened? So, hearing his cry, Mother hen and Pilu came running. Pilu gave an yellow colored laddu to our Lalu, and thus Lalu's burning feel was stopped. Okay, so understood the lesson? Yes. So finally, what happened? Mother hen and Lalu gave a sweet kiss to Pilu. Okay, so hope you understood. Next, we are moving on to the question answers. Only three questions are given there. We can move on to that. Okay, page number 36. Okay, we are moving on to the question answers. First one, name the chicks on the story. Nammada story le etra chicks undayirunnu? How many chicks were there? Two chicks. And what are their names? Lalu and Pilu. So, the name of our two chicks are Lalu and Pilu. Second question, who liked yellow things? Who liked yellow things? Aarkana yellow color things are kooduthal ishtam? The answer is Pilu. Pilu liked yellow things. Who liked red things? Lalu liked red things. Then what did Lalu eat one day? Endana Lalu oru divasam kazhichathu? Lalu ate a red chili. Endana kazhichathu? Lalu ate a red chili. Understood? Name the chicks in the story, Lalu and Pilu. Who liked yellow things? Pilu liked yellow things. What did Lalu eat one day? Lalu ate a red chili. Clear? Okay, now moving on to the next text exercise. Okay, next we are moving on to the text exercise. Let's share page number 36. Okay. Lalu loves red things. Pilu loves yellow things. That we studied in the story. The color red is called Lal in Hindi and yellow is called Pila. What do you call these colors in your language? Listen, for color red, we call lal in Hindi. Kitta Hindi le lal in parayunnathana red color. Angeyirikkum ningalku lal is a red color and peela. Peela in parayunnathana Hindi le peela in parayunnathana yellow color. Okay. So what do you call these colors in your language? Nammude language nammal endey colors nu parayam? For red. For red enna nammal parayam malayalathil? Yes. Chuvappu. Alle? Then for yellow manya. Isn't it? Then for blue color we will call neela. Black karppu. Isn't it? So here listen. Four colored chicks are given in your textbook. One red is there, one yellow, one blue and also one black. You have to give the names for these two chicks. Lalu ennu parayna name engeneya vanne lal ennu hindiyil nammal red color nu parayunnathu kondana that red colored chick's name become lalu. Okay, so peela, we use yellow colored things peela, and the name for the yellow little chick is peelu. Okay, so for Hindi the color blue is called neela. So the name of the blue chick will be neelu. Clear? And kala is the color, is the name used for black color in Hindi, and so the name will be kalu. Understood? Listen here. Lal is red color, peela is yellow color, neela is the blue color, and kala is the black color. Okay, lal for red, peela for yellow, neela for blue, and kala for black. Okay, so the name of the chicks will be lalu, peelu, neelu, and kalu. Clear? So we have to write this names in the blanks given there. Okay, neelu and kalu. The other names that is lalu and peelu is given there. So you have to write the names of other two chicks, that is neelu and kalu. Clear? One more thing, you have to write not only the nouns but also yes the Malayalam word that you are using for that colors. Okay, so first one it's given there lalu chuvappu. Indha color ana red color. So you have to write in our own language, that is chuvappu. Peelu manya, neelu neela, kalu karppu. Okay, you have to write like this in your textbook, page number 36. Clear?
Okay, this exercise is homework for you. It is in page number 37. Match the chicks to the eggs that have hatched from. One has been done for you. Trace the letters on the eggs. Listen, five letters are given there. A, E, I, O, U. These five letters, we call them vowels. E anju letters ne nammal vilikkunna perana vowels. Okay, A, E, I, O, U. How many vowels are there? Five vowels. So listen, you have to trace the dots. A, E, I, O, U ennu parayunnathu avade aa x inde agathu thannittundu. Can you see that? That you have to trace it with pencil. Adu correct aayittu pencil kondu trace cheyidittu venam meele koduthirikkunna chicks inde letters aayittu match cheyan. Okay, you have to match the letters given in the chicks body to the broken X. Clear? This is homework for you.
Okay, next we are moving on to page 37. Listen, in page 37 one exercise is given for you. Let's draw. You have to trace the dots with the pencils. You have to draw it with pencil and you have to color it beautifully. Okay, that is homework for you. So do it and send it to me in my WhatsApp number. Okay, so hope you understood today's class. If you have any doubts, you can call and ask. Okay, so be safe, dear children. We are winding up for today. Thank you all.